What have we been up to this week?
What will happen next week? Follow us on